To me, PTSD is one of the most traumatic mental health problems there is. You have an emotional well-being that is healthy, you encounter trauma, and it gets shattered in a few seconds or a few minutes. Car accident, a war, a bomb explosion, and so on. Afterwards, your emotional well-being is disrupted. Your cognitive capacities are impaired, and your everyday life becomes not sustainable anymore. You have recurrent flashbacks, and so there is a clear need to treat PTSD in the population.